Hello, we are
BTS,
and you're watching
JBTV.
불타오르네.
하이, I'm your hope. You're my hope. I'm J-Hope.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Jimin.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Jungkook.
He's a dancer. He's a dancer of the team, and he's the dancer and the vocal of the team. Dancer and the youngest boy of the team, and I'll rap one from BTS and I'm the leader.
Hello, I'm Jin. I'm vocal and the handsome guy.
I'm Suga. Nice to meet you guys.
He's Suga.
Hello, I'm V.
It's V. I.
Today you guys are performing in the JBTV studios in Chicago. How does it make you feel when you walked in and you saw all the great artists on the wall?
Yeah, so the name is Radiohead, Green Day, Lenny Kravitz, M.I.A., Prince. You know, those are the artists that you know we've been listening to since we were so young. So it's really an honor to be here, right? Radiohead랑 막 Prince랑
yeah. 예,
막 있던 그런 공연장이래요.
Hmm, 어서 와. 방탄은 처음이지? Ladies and gentlemen, should be got the time and put it again. 내 속들과는 다르게, 내 스타일로, 내 스타일로.
움직이는 DKB들, 네가 클럽에 서는 게, 저 놀라지 말고.
Everything. 네가 클럽에
Where do you get inspiration to write lyrics?
아, 가사 쓸 때 어디서 영감을 얻는지.
평소에 메모를 되게 많이 하는 것 같아요.
He does the memo all the time?
네, 뭐 책을 읽는다든지 뭐 영화를 본다든지.
When he read books and watching movies.
차 타고 이동을 한다든지 비행기에서.
In the car, in the plane.
메모한 거를 굉장히 시간 지나서 보면 느낌이 새롭더라고요.
Okay, so he gets, he always does some memos.
네, 좋은 그, 음악을 들을 때 영감을 받죠.
네. When he listens to like good music, like from good music.
저는 노래 해외 노래 해석해서 좀 영감을 받습니다.
When he gets inspirations from like when he translates the lyrics, like the pop songs in America. For me, we always talk about the young people's lives, so I think when I get the letters from our fans or when I see the people on the street, I get always, you know, some inspirations from them.
Oh, shit.
You guys just played two sold-out nights at the Prudential Center. How did it feel to kick off your U.S. tour in New York City?
Prudential Center에서 우리 매진했잖아요. 기분이 어땠는지.
Oh, feels like woo!
Yep, that was it. So, yeah, it was our like second U.S. tour, and when we first heard the Prudential Center was sold out, you know, we didn't even believe it. And when we came to the Prudential and saw the audiences, you know, full of audiences, it was like, whoo! It was like shock.
When you first came over here for the tour, did you ever imagine to gain so much popularity and recognition internationally?
No, of course not, because I think it was 2014 when we came like first in the US. I think it was there was like a KCON, you know, it's called KCON, and there were like few K-pop artists in the some like a big arena, and there were like more than 2,000 people over there, and you know, that was like the biggest audience that we have seen like since our debut. Like it was 2014, so we didn't expect anything, but I think we're so lucky to have this, you know, attentions, and you know, like five show sold out in the US.
What are some of the recent memories that your fans have made at your shows that you'll remember forever? Like in Newark, they held up lights that represented a rainbow in the crowd. How does that make you guys feel?
I really felt that music transcends language, because, you know, almost all of our songs, lyrics, they were Koreans, but they sang, you know, along like almost all of the lyrics, even the rap. So, and I felt like they already aware what the lyrics really mean. So, you know, we really feel, you know, like resonated with our fans. And I think, you know, like rainbows, we got colors, you know, but I think we can't like by our dancing and music, we can really talk and communicate.
Save me, I need your love before I fall. 손을 내밀어줘 save me, save me. Thank you. 우리가 돼줬어.
손을 내밀어줘 save me, save me. I need your love it for, for, for.
그 손을 내밀어줘 save me, save me. I need your love it for, for, for.
'Which BTS song means the most to each member and why?
어떤 방탄소년단 노래가 가장 와닿나요? 본인에게 가장 의미가 있나요?
Fire?
Fire? Why?
BTS so hot.
BTS so hot.
Yeah.
Got it.
저는 길이라는 노래가 제
Okay, there's a way.
좋은 것 같아요.
Why do you like it?
듣고 되게 생각을 많이 했었던 것 같아요. 네.
The song makes you makes him like think a lot.
저도 fire.
Fire? 네. Why? BTS so hot?
No.
Are there any other reasons?
뭐 저도 뭔가 좀 아무 생각 없이 좀 자유롭게 살아보고 싶어서.
Okay, he wants to live so freely without thoughts. I think you don't think that much, right? You're doing that. You're doing that really well.
지금은 좀 갇혀 있어요.
갇혀 있어요 어디에?
저 방에.
Oh, now he's stuck in his room of the thinking. We'll see. For me, it's No More Dream. It's our debut song. And it's like, when I think of that song, it's like, it reminds me of the stages of our debuts. And when we make the songs, like we were in this room, in the studio, and we were like, So maybe the debut song. And Jin?
I think Fire too.
Fire.
Yeah.
Why? Jin so hot?
Yeah, I'm very hot.
Okay, he's hot in this, huh?
전 둘 셋.
둘 셋.
네.
There's a 2-3.
네. 뭔가 작업할 때도 굉장히 공감이 많이 됐던 그런 가사인 것 같아요.
It's a song called 2-3, and it's like a song for our fans in the world. So it I think it means them a lot. And
yeah,
final?
I think Miss Rai.
Miss Rai.
Yeah,
Miss Rai.
Because.
Yeah. Why?
즐거 정말 무대에서 정말 즐겁게 신나게 노래 부를 수 있는 곡 중 하나인 것 같아서.
Okay, he could enjoy when he sings and performs that song on the stage. So that's why.
Yes.
타오르네. 불타오르네. 태울 것 같이 Turn it up 새벽이 다갈 때까지 그냥 살아도 볼 우리 여기에 그 말하는 널 원수적일래 수적수적거려 난 사람인데 So what? 네 멋대로 살아 네 거야 지적 말아 저도 괜찮아 Everybody say la 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 I don't know.
용서해줄게. 각자 좋아하는 브랜드. 옷 브랜드.
옷? 스프림.
스프림.
예.
구찌.
네.
구찌.
탑맨.
탑맨.
Topman or H&M.
Topman or H&M for this guy. For me, I like Yoji Yamamoto, Double Taps, Neighborhood.
Givenchy.
Givenchy.
Mastermind.
Mastermind Japan.
Gucci.
And Gucci.
Puma, Puma.
And Puma.
Puma, Puma.
Puma, Puma model.
BTS.
What are some American artists that you guys want to collaborate with?
각자 collaborate 하고 싶은 artists, American artists.
I love Cole World, J. Cole.
J. Cole?
Yeah.
Miguel.
Miguel?
Justin Bieber.
Bieber. For me, Drake.
Bruno Mars.
Bruno Mars.
Tory Lanez.
Tory Lanez.
Yeah.
Norah Jones.
Norah Jones. Okay.
Charlie Puth.
Charlie Puth.
Tori Kelly.
Tori Kelly.
Yep.
Troy Sivan.
Who?
Troy Sivan.
Troy Sivan.
Following up with that, what are some of your favorite songs you're listening to at the moment?
요즘 자주 요즘 즐겨 듣는 노래.
Troy Sivan Ease.
Troy Sivan
Ease.
Ease.
Ease. Yeah.
Ease. Okay.
Joy Badass Devastate.
Devastate.
Yeah.
Of Joy Badass.
Life is worth living. Life is for living.
Just be
what? 몰라 가사.
Okay, he don't know the lyrics.
Coldplay, If Viva la Diva.
Coldplay's Viva la Vida. That's
Drake,
a good song.
Drake Passion Fruit.
Drake's Passion Fruit.
Yeah.
Passion, I know what you say.
John Legend, All Music.
John Legend's what?
All Music.
All Music?
All Music.
All Music. John Legend's Every Music. Okay, so for me, Drake's Fake Love. They look up to me.
What inspired you and Wale to rap about change?
Wale, how are you doing? yeah, so when he suggested collaboration, I thought what we could talk about, because it's, you know, we leave like 14 hours away with my plane, so it's like the opposite of the earth. So, but you know, I always see the news and the situations about, you know, watch the situations in America, and they got their situations like politically or socially. And I think he's aware of that, of course. And we got our situations in Korea. So I think if we talk about some social or, you know, the things, like the situations happening in this world and in Korea and in the US, then we could talk about the same thing. So that makes me bring the word, the change, like the world's going to change. And he talks about his situation in the song, and I talked about my situation in the song. So I think that's how we could make the collaboration quite well.
Great. Do you want to give us a little preview from your rap, from the song?
Okay. Oh, tell me that dark can never win the lie. Hey. Oh, tell me that rock can never win the ride. Whoa. Baby, tell me that we gon' someday stop the fight. And tell me that everything gon' be alright. Oh, tell me who's stupid, baby, is it me or them? Just tell me who's insane, baby, is it me or them? Yeah. In this crazy world, after patience, could we get the pearl? But this world always teaches me, preaches me how to curl.
Yeah. Oh,
let's go.
Yeah. Whoa, 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 God, whoa, 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 whoa.
So that was it.
All we got is mad teachers and some visible classes, divided spaces and for everlasting stresses. Everybody's mad.
How do you guys maintain such stable singing and rapping voices while you're performing on stage?
That is always a very hard part for us, because there are like 25 songs for our concert, and we have to be always like 20 songs up. You know, 20 songs include, you know, the hard dancing. So we always like have a rehearsal like 10 hours a day for just the live, you know, to sing and dance to, like, at the same time. 그래서 우리가 연습하잖아요. 라이브 연습하잖아요. 어떻게 그 무대에서 그런 것들을 같이 할 수 있는지, 춤과 노래를 같이 할 수 있는지.
노력을 하는 거죠. 저희도 열심히 연습을 하는 거고.
We just try, and like when we're ready for the new songs, like it's always hard. So like rehearsal. I think that's why.
절대 쉽다고는 생각 안 합니다.
It's never easy. Yeah. It's never been easy.
If you guys had to survive on an island and can only bring one food, what would it be?
무인도에 가는데 음식을 한 개밖에 못 가져가요. 그럼 뭘 가져갈 것인가? 물은 아닌 것 같고 음식.
Pop,
rice. Okay.
Beef.
완전 음식 햄버거를 가져가야 되죠.
Hamburger, because it's a perfect food.
No, it's chicken.
Chicken, why?
Chicken can world peace. 치킨으로 세계 평화를 이룰 수 있기 때문이죠.
Okay, chicken can bring the peace to the world. He said.
저 미역.
미역? What is it? Sea plant?
Yeah.
Seaweed.
미역은 조금만 먹어도 배에서 불기 때문에.
Oh, seaweed. If somebody eats seaweed, it gets like and get bigger in the stomach. So I think he thinks it's efficient. For me,
genius.
Of me too. Hamburger, because it's super nutritious. Has cabbages, beef, breads, like everything. And V?
짜장면.
It's like black noodles from Korea.
Yeah. 지금 너무 먹고 싶어요.
And he wants to eat that because yeah. It's been like we've been like abroad for like 3 weeks.
Yeah.
Everybody say la 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 la.
say la 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 la. 손을 들어 소리 질러 burn it up.
불타오르네. Burn it up, 전부 다 태울 것 같이. Hey, turn it up, 새벽이 다가 때까지. 그냥 살아도 돌 우린 적기게. 그 말하는 너 먼저 적길래 저수저거려 난 사람인데. So what?
이모대로 살아 잡힌 이 거야. 쓰지 좀 말아 저도 괜찮아. Everybody say la 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 la. Say la 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 la. 소리 들어 소리 질러 burn it up.
불타오르네.
We got the world tour right now, like from the South America, from Chile, Brazil, now we're in the US. The first goal is to, you know, end up the tour really healthily and successfully because it makes our, you know, our performance like 25 songs singing and dancing and rapping, it makes us really tired. So we're trying to finish it really healthily. I think if we, like, at the end of the year, like December 31st, when we all gather in a hotel room or whatever, wherever in Korea, we gather and have a drink together and say, like, how was our tour? I think it was good. I think it was all good. And if we talk like that, I think that's our goal.
Thank you guys for being here. And if you have one final message for your fans, that would be great.
네, 올해 Wings 투어를 굉장히 성공적으로 끝마쳤으면 좋겠고, 저희 팬 여러분들도 올해 한 해 정말 행복하고 즐거운 일만 가득했으면 좋겠습니다.
He wants to finish the tour really successfully, and our fans, you know, he wished that he used their health and every happiness.
Yeah, 남은 공연 더 즐겨보자고요. Army.
Let's enjoy it together.
네, 항상 yep. 멀리서 이렇게 응원해 주시는 거에 항상 감사드리고 네, 사랑한다는 말씀을 꼭 전해 드리고 싶었습니다. 사랑합니다.
Love you.
좀 길게 설명해 주시면 안 됩니까?
네, 무대 이제 저희가 공연하고 또 이제 우리 팬 여러분들이 응원하는 거에 서로서로 에너지를 주고 받았으면 좋겠어요.
Let's get energy.
아직 투어가 많이 남았는데 그 투어 기간 동안 서로 이렇게 좋은 경험을 서로 가졌으면 좋겠어요. 저희도 좋은 무대 경험을 하고 팬 여러분들도 좋은 저희 무대를 보고 좋은 경험을 했으면 좋겠어요.
Let's enjoy together. So that's it. Yeah, we got our tour in the US. So, you know, we hope that everything ends really successfully and healthily. And wish you happiness and great love. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Thank Bye. You.
V 아닌데.
V.
I mean, we love you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well done.